The ER should only be utilized in those situations where it's an emergency. I think emergency things are obviously things that may be life-threatening. You may have a heart attack or pneumonia or a stroke. Less emergent problems, things that you have an acute illness, you maybe have a urinary tract infection, back pain, maybe a sprain, strain, broken bone. Those can be seen at urgent care safely. It's the critical problems that we encourage you to go to the emergency room.